football is not only about technical skills and too much training. Good physique and strong body are important too. Thus, for today, we bring you the top 10 strongest footballers of all time. Number 10, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. There really is just nothing about this giant Swede can't do with a football on the pitch or a microphone at a press conference. Number 9, Christian Benteke. He is one of the strongest players in the Premier League. With his big physique, Benteke is a real threat to Premier League defenders. Number 8, Romelu Lukaku. Romelu is another strong football player from Belgium. He plays as a striker at Everton. His strong physique and speed helped him score 10 goals for his team last season. Yaya Toure. He is a big man possessing great football skills. He has risen among the powerful midfielders. Yaya is physically fit and strong and performs really well on field. Number 6, Chris Samba. He is a Congolese who plays for Dynamo Moscow and Congolese national team. With his 100 kg in weight and 1.93 meters in height, Samba can threaten any opponent. Number 5, Ronaldo. He cares a lot about his fitness. The time he spends in the gym proves it. His body build and his speed on the pitch ranks him number 5 on this list. Number 4, Hulk. Though his ability as a striker is questionable, Hulk is the strongest and probably the best Brazilian player. The name Hulk is given to him by his father owing to his huge size. Number 3, George Ilokobi. George is a young gun that is only 5 feet 9 inches tall but is considered among the strongest players in the world. Number 2, Danny Shitu. The Nigerian defender is a giant of a man. He plays for England Championship side Millwall. He is strong and defensive skills are second to none. He is number 2 on this list. Number 1, Adebayo Akinfenwa. He has been nicknamed the Beast or the strongest man in soccer. He weighs 101 kgs and his height is around 1.80 meters. He spends most of his free time in gym and his bulky body build proves it. Though he is extremely big and heavy, Akinfenwa seems to move with ease and flexibility on the pitch. He is a real threat to any opponent. This England striker plays for League 2 outfit Wimbledon.